This is your weekly weather outlook for Norman, Oklahoma, from Monday, April 16th through Friday, April 20th, 2012. This forecast is brought to you by the Oklahoma Weather Lab. Currently, temperatures are warmest in the central and southwestern portions of the state, ranging from the upper 60s to the mid 70s. As a result of some cloud cover, cooler temperatures are currently in place in the Panhandle and the southeast, ranging from the upper 50s to the mid 60s. Winds are currently variable, but strong wind speeds prevail in the central and west, blowing at 20 to 25 and even up to 30 miles per hour in some areas. For the coming week, expect much quieter weather conditions following an active weekend of severe weather. We will have lots of sunshine with cooler and more seasonable morning lows and high temperatures on Monday and Tuesday. Morning lows on Monday morning will be in the 40s and may even drop to the 30s in areas of the Panhandle. Afternoon highs on Monday will range anywhere from the upper 60s to the lower 70s throughout the state. On Tuesday, afternoon highs will range anywhere from the mid to upper 70s throughout the state. Wednesday will have much warmer temperatures, with 80s likely across a great deal of the state. However, Thursday and Friday will be cooler and near normal once again. On Monday, expect partly cloudy skies, with a morning low of 42 and an afternoon high of 69. Winds will blow from the northwest at 10 to 15 miles per hour. On Tuesday, expect mostly sunny skies with a morning low of 49 and an afternoon high of 75. Winds will blow from the southeast at 10 to 15 miles per hour. For Wednesday, expect sunny skies with a morning low of 56 and an afternoon high of 84. Winds will blow from the southwest at 15 to 20 miles per hour, with gusts from the southwest at up to 35 miles per hour. On Thursday, expect sunny skies with a morning low of 55 and an afternoon high of 73. Winds will blow from the southwest at 10 to 15 miles per hour, with gusts from the southwest at up to 25 miles per hour. For Friday, expect mostly sunny skies with a morning low of 62 and an afternoon high of 71. Winds will blow from the south at 5 to 10 miles per hour. In light of our severe outbreak recently across the central United States, we would like to provide you with some official organizations to give donations in order to provide disaster relief for Woodward, Oklahoma. An EF2 tornado hit Woodward early Sunday morning, April 15th, killing at least five and injuring several dozen. Any help would be greatly appreciated. This has been your weekly weather outlook, brought to you by the Oklahoma Weather Lab at the University of Oklahoma. For more information and to read our weekly weather blog, please visit our website at owl.ou.edu. If you have any questions or comments, you may email us at owl@ou.edu.